I remember feeling excited and accomplished. I think it's a big milestone in the process of medical education. I remember the talk that was given by the president of the class of 2009, who's now an orthopedics resident. I remember lining up with all my classmates and getting the coats put on. It was a special feeling. I'm going to be talking to the parents and I'm going to be telling them a little bit about what medical school is like and what the white coat means.
My name is Kia Manchadia from Southern California.
I'm Greg Lessons. I'm from right here in Baltimore.
Just a big first step, I guess, into the world of medicine. I don't know. It's definitely a big symbol, so it'll be nice to formally be entered into the field.
It's going to be great also being able to go to the hospital and actually have a white coat instead of dressing up in our suit and tie or whatnot. So we're finally part of the tradition, so that's exciting.
Okay.
The white coat ceremony is a very important milestone in a student's life, in fact. It's almost the first entry into the field of medicine as a student, and I think it really symbolizes a lot. It symbolizes commitment, it symbolizes a start of a career, and it really is a high point in just the educational and later on the career, because it really is a point where we give them a charge that they are now entering a very noble field, and one that is just so rich, with a rich history, that they are becoming a part of.
Head over so not hiding from the camera.